appears we go no further until we defeat that one.
Ugh, we don't have time for this! This one's super tough. Stay on your toes, folks! Progress here, but there's still no exit in sight. Just hang on a little longer, Sophie. We can't go anywhere right now.
Huh. Okay. Okay. This one. Okay.
Just ahead. We finally made it back. The exit ought to be on the other side of the room.
I guess we gotta keep going. We'll deal with Ichinose on the way out.
But what of the crystal? We may not be so lucky with the next laser blast.
Nah, that's basically nightmare mode while we're level one. It's even got some sort of barrier around it.
Then what do we do?
When we got blasted, I noticed beforehand how it charged up. If I hack into its frequency, I should be able to cut off its energy source.
You sure that'll work? Do you know how long it might take to hack into the thing?
Nope, but I still think it's worth a shot. If there wasn't a charge period for the laser, Ichinose wouldn't need Sophie.
Good point. If she could use it right away, she would have just fried us from the get-go.
Truly seems like our only option.
If there's even a slight chance we can stop Ichinose-san, we have to try.
I'll start off by analyzing the crystal. You guys will just have to hang in there somehow until that's finished.
Got it. Good luck with the hacking.
We really ought to leave Sophie here. It's way too dangerous to take her in there.
Hang tight, Sophie. We'll be right back.
Everyone ready? Let's do this.